Procolarum.
Thank you.
Grazie. Bonsoir. Everybody feeling nice in Napoli, see. There's a little song about a man that keeps on doing his typewriter. So much that he drives himself mad. Thank you. This next one doesn't really fit in Italy, except that a very, very long time ago in Italy, of course, it wasn't as warm and nice as it is now. Long, long time ago, like 15,000 years, the Ice Age stretched right down to here. In fact, this is when the Italians invented ice cream, in the last Ice Age. And we'd like to play a song which comes from that time, which in fact we found emblazoned upon a rock in Norway, back when we were taking some acid. It's called Beyond the Pale.
Who
Last, I'm speaking Italian.
Good.
One more time.
No.
Don't ever,
never overplay a good thing. We're just going to have a little rest while Jeffrey changes his guitar. Ladies and gentlemen, for your pleasure. Pleasure. Napoli. I'm trying to speak a little. Excuse. Perché inglese parlo poco italiano, questo musicale espressivo maestrosimo.
Simple sister, God who
we'd like to play one. We haven't played it very much. In fact, we haven't played it for many years since we probably recorded it. But I bet it was for a friend of ours that. Turn back the hands of time. try and get you off my mind.
Knock him.
perhaps not so good for everybody. Some people in Africa don't have it so good at all. All they got done was bone. Steve Mabo said this world is rich. And it is not mine.
Not mine. This world is rich, but it is not mine.
as well as Rich. With the words of Stephen Mabo. Right. I'd like to take you into the flood. In England, all it does is rain. When you were all little children and you first went to London, all it did was got foggy. Now all it does is rain.
Somebody somewhere. flow. I heard the captain cry. Explore the ship. Replace the cook. Let no Bye.
buonasera. We got a bit thirsty, thought we'd have a little piccolo beer. Excuse me if I speak just a little bit of English for a moment. We have a very nice manager and he's asked me to say that over there, I think somewhere, that we've got some Procol Harum t-shirts and things like that. And if you don't get a t-shirt, you'll regret it forever. This is your one chance in Napoli. The other thing, we hope to have a nice anthology record coming out soon, so keep your eyes peeled. Are there record shops anymore, or do you have to listen to the net? You talk amongst yourselves and I'll have a fight after. You first, the big one. Start. Variations upon a theme in C. Thank you.
The rumors on
much indeed, and good night.
Bass drum. Thank you.